Counting stars has always been my hobby as a childhood, but I wanted to be an astronaut, but soon I was told that I couldn't because of my eyesight. But then soon I realized that, yeah, to study universe, I don't need to go into the space, I can study from here. So I found my way here, and now I'm working on black hole mass scaling relations, and these can be used to predict the detection of gravitational waves.